She would take the bus every day and go up to the avenue and buy a pack of cigarettes. What? Now, you know cigarettes went up now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's because they ain't good for you.
Yeah. I say to myself, she's in the hospital. I said, when is she smoking?
Yeah, I never smoked yet. I can't do it. It's too addictive.
I used to smoke. Well, you know, I used to, when I met my husband, I used to go to him. And then they offered me a cigarette, and I used to say, I don't smoke. And I said, you know, I used that stupid saying, you don't smoke. Take a cigarette. Take a cigarette.
You didn't get the good cigars?
So my husband said, or go to passengersmalibu.com. You should take people's cigarettes and waste it. Closed captioning. So he went out and bought me a pack of Parliament cigarettes. I don't even think they make them anymore.
Wow.
Only one
a day women's
50 plus advantage has been given. There's 20 cigarettes in a pack. Lasted me a month. Hey, Junior.
Your soup's ready.
Thank you. Bean soup.
There's some good stuff. It's funny, you know, I'm not too much of a bean eater, or should I say a soup eater, but I actually like the ones that I had yesterday. They're pretty good.
Soup is nice in the winter.
Mm-hmm. Keep you warm. Mine just gotta have chunks of good stuff in there. I like clam chowder. New England clam chowder.
I like that.
Yeah. All right.